Hello, hello, this is TeaTabitha, that's Tea, not T. And as you can see, I'm replaying Rusty Lake Hotel, because the thing is, the rest of the playthrough, or the rest of the footage of my playthrough, was not that good. I don't really know what happened, but I think it's because Flash and, recording aren't the best of friends. I had to, oh right, it's the Bloody Mary one, isn't it? Yeah, Bloody Mary. Weird why a deer would want a Bloody Mary. Blood, vodka, Tabasco, special ingredient? Perhaps poison, I'm guessing. I actually can't remember. It probably is poison. Anyways, so I'm replaying, hoping that you will get to see how it is. Oh, great, this one. I have to figure out math. You have to find things, you have to grind up things. You can't have a Bunsen burner without... that's the way out, isn't it? Yeah, it's the way out. So anyways, like I was saying... can I use the bucket? There we go. Bucket with water. Did I need water? Why can't I pick up the glass so I can use it to just fill in the blood automatically? I mean, come on. It wouldn't be that difficult, would it? We need to plant a seed. We need the key to open the lock. Oh, not this one. Yeah, this is gonna take some time. So, I'll be right back because I know the one where you have, is it 5 and 3 and you need 4? But this one is a bit more complicated, or at least I think so. And I remember having trouble with this before. So I'll be right back once I figure this one out. Oh. Somehow I did it. I actually thought I had to start over there. Not quite sure how that happened, but what the hey. Now we have... what is it? 8 deciliters of water and bucket with water. Oh, there we go. I think I can collect... why do I keep doing that? Sorry if you can hear the cat, kitty cat in the background. Can I collect more blood? Nope. Oh, at least... sorry about that. I need the blood. Vodka, Tabasco, and special ingredient. Mr. Deer's research plan. Oh, I wonder if that's why they want him dead, because they don't want him to figure out their secrets. We still have the matches. Probably need some... water. And we need to figure this one out as well. So. Oh, right. That's the math part. I just have to write stuff down. So, triangle plus 1 equals 4. Well, we can only. Plus equals one. It's a bit annoying that it's a plus, but what the hey. That's five. Yeah. Squiggly thing equals four plus, which was one, so that equals five. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. If triangle plus one equals four, that's the same as triangle equaling three. So we got triangle three plus one and squiggly line five. And that's all the ones we have. And I'm really, really not sure why the cat keeps meowing in the background. I have no idea what she's after. I'll guess it. 1, 2, 3, and 1 and 5. Ooh, a knife. Oh, look at that. What is it? We need something sticky. Oh, sorry, that's not what I wanted. Can we please get it back? That's not how you do it. Like I said, it's weird that I can't remember. We don't have any, we don't have any, whatchamacallit. Don't have any seed yet. Don't have any sticky stuff. We can lure the, whatchamacallit, animal, whatever it is, moth, butterfly. Oh right, I should probably write that one down as well because I have a bad memory. So it's, let's just call it moth thing, butter thing, they're probably all moths. What does that look like? I probably won't remember what's what once I'm done here. There we go. Little drawing. That should hopefully help. Isn't there something here? Nope. I keep forgetting that there might be secrets. Now we need the powder, I think. Can't believe I've already forgotten what to do. Oh, there we go. A secret vodka stash, I'm guessing. Now we have vodka and blood. Now we need Tabasco and special ingredient. Do I really have to make more blood out of this? Oh, it's Tabasco, not blood. That's a weird place to have Tabasco. So, blood. No, sorry, vodka, Tabasco. There we go, the blood. That's kind of morbid, him drinking his own blood. Blood, vodka, Tabasco. Now we just need the freaking special ingredients. You know how annoying it is when you seem to remember something, but maybe you remember wrong when it comes to when you have to do something, so you end up trying to do it at a wrong time, then just ends up wrong. Oh right, maybe I can add more Tabasco, that might be sweet and sticky enough. Or blood, possibly blood. Nope. So how do I capture that? I was sure I remembered it as something like that. Oh, so now it works. I don't know what the heck that was all about. So that's the last one, the one I call the moth. So it was that, and then that twice. Oh, that's not at all morbid. wonder if we have to water it again. Nope. There we go. Flowers that are probably poisonous. And then become seeds that are probably poisonous. That's a nice glass container thing. But then I guess that any glass container with a lid, oh right, we have to distill it into poison. Any glass container with a hole in the top and no, you know, other way of for the content to spill out, that would be have a multi-purpose poison. And I think that's it. Yes, it is. At least he doesn't have to have all kinds of, you know, celery sticks and umbrellas and whatnot. I like that we have to click on him to say, please drink. Please drink. Is it just me, or is nothing... is none of it disappearing? Not to mention the fact that I'm not sure that a deer dead by poisoning would be nice meat. Oh, of course. End his suffering. Oh, shucks. I forgot I have to find the freaking rosemary. Oh, the mushrooms was the secret ingredient. So the rosemary, and that's optional as well. Ah, frick-a-frack. That's one of the things I wanted to do. Try to get the freaking, three-star meal. Oh well. C'est la vie. Maybe it's in the kitchen? Nope, that's just garlic. No. Ugh. Sorry, but that toad is just so... ugh. I don't know what it is about him. Hello, Mr. Owl. And none of them are like, I wonder where Mr. Deer is tonight, or today. I need you to run my bath. They're just busy with their own problems. Oh, well, problems are probably a relative term in this case. Oh well, let's just get it over with. And then next up I think is Mr. Rabbit, which I've already done, so let's just skip that one. And then I can't remember if it's... oh, it's not Mr. Boar. It's, where is it? I think it's the Pigeon of Pheasant. And then the other one. Yeah, almost perfect, I know. Ugh, so annoying. Anyway, that's it for this episode, like I said. Next up is Mr. Rabbit, which we've already done. So I'll just come back once I've done that one. And if it's not Mr. Poro, I'll record again. And if it is, then I'll just skip that one as well. So this is it for this episode. So see ya later. Bye.